energy is extremely intense, I can tell you. According to the Sheriff's Department, no major disturbances. Everything is going pretty smoothly. They say they've only had a couple arrests related to people who were drinking a little bit too much. Live in West Hollywood. Whoa! I'm sorry. Christina Pastor, KTLA 5 News. Back to you guys.
Yeah, he might be one of those that's been drinking a little too much.